Welcome to Gurukulplex's video on the seven continents. A kaleidoscope of diversity. In this video, you will get an overview of each of the seven continents on Earth and discover their beauty and unique characteristics. Get ready to explore and discover the amazing diversity and beauty that can be found all around the world. In a world of many fascinating continents, each one unique in its wonders and cultures, we will take a deeper look to appreciate their beauty. From the northern lights in the Arctic to the rainforest of the Amazon, every continent has its own special charm. Let us start exploring the seven continents and their kaleidoscope of diversity that they bring to the world. From majestic snow-capped mountains to vibrant coastlines, tropical rainforests to bustling cities, each continent presents a unique kaleidoscope of diversity. Our journey begins as we explore the many ways each continent is different and interconnected. Across the majestic mountain ranges of Asia, the savannas of Africa, and the jungles of South America, let us marvel at the beauty and diversity of the seven continents. Experience the various cultures, languages, and customs that make each one so special, and gain an appreciation for the remarkable diversity that our planet has to offer. Asia is the biggest continent full of contrast and diversity, boasting a rich culture and history that is blended with modern innovation. From bustling cities to tranquil temples and grandiose landscapes, there is something to capture the imagination. Exploring Asia is the perfect way to learn about the fascinating culture and places that are unique to this rich continent. From the rolling dunes of the Sahara Desert to the lush savanna teeming with wildlife, Africa is a continent of contrasts. Its real beauty lies in the vibrant cultures, languages, and traditions that bring together its people, forming a mesmerizing mosaic of diversity echoing across the continent. Africa is the second biggest continent in the world, and with its rich cultural tapestry, it truly is a place like no other. North America is a continent of immense potential. From rural towns to bustling cities, the United States and Canada have much to offer in terms of growth and success. It can be an ideal place to pursue any field of work, be it business, arts, investment, or writing. Home to a rich culture, diverse population, and an atmosphere of creativity, North America is an ideal place to start a life and pursue any type of dreams. South America is a continent full of immense diversity, housing an incredible range of ecosystems, from the lush Amazon rainforest to the breathtaking peaks of the Andes. Its varied environment supports an array of flora and fauna, from the giant armadillo to the wonderful hummingbird. All of these species living in harmony create a vivid and colorful biodiversity. A visit to South America will give visitors an unforgettable experience of its stunning natural beauty. As we travel to Antarctica, the most remote continent on Earth, we are quickly reminded of its unspoiled beauty and captivating icy scenery. This untouched wilderness reminds us of the fragile equilibrium of our global ecosystem. It is a pristine canvas that offers an immense potential for scientific exploration and environmental protection. We can witness here an unparalleled level of untouched natural beauty and a remarkable opportunity to observe and preserve this delicate ecosystem. Exploring Europe, we uncover a continent of varied landscapes, climates, and cultures, each with its own unique beauty. From the snow-capped alpine peaks of the south to the meandering rivers and charming villages of the north, we journey across a continent of immense diversity. With every nation having its own history and culture to discover, Europe presents an array of experiences, allowing us to explore the past while embracing the present. Australia is a continent without compare, with a remarkable variety of landscapes and wonders. From the outback's red desert to beautiful coastlines, natural beauty here knows no limits. Nature has crafted Australia with an exquisite attention to detail, giving it a tremendous assortment of ecosystems and endemic species. Despite being one of the world's largest countries, Australia is the smallest continent, offering a captivating tapestry of diversity. We have seen just how diverse and varied the world can be as we come to the end of our video on the seven continents. From the towering heights of Mount Everest to the depths of the Marianas Trench, These regions are packed with different cultures, landscapes, and climates. And each one has its own story to tell. We hope you enjoyed this look into the kaleidoscope of diversity that is the world's seven continents. Be sure to like, subscribe, and follow our channel for more information. Thank you for watching.